If the power light is blinking on your TP-Link router, then you are in the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Power cycle the router. When the power light is blinking and the router is not working as expected, power cycle the router. To do that, disconnect the router from the power source by unplugging the power adapter from the wall outlet or power strip. Allow the router to remain unplugged for about 30 seconds. This gives it enough time to fully power down and reset any temporary issues. Plug the power adapter back into the router and then into the wall outlet or power strip. Wait for the router to power back up and check if the power light has stopped blinking. Method 2. Check the power supply. Ensure the power adapter is securely connected to the router and the power outlet. You can power your router with another 12-volt, 2-ampere power supply and check if that helps. If possible, use a different power adapter with the same voltage and current specification to see if the issue persists. Method 3. Factory reset. The next thing you can do is reset the router. To do that, locate the reset button on the router, usually a small pinhole or button on the back. Use a paperclip or a similar tool to press and hold the reset button for about 10 seconds. After holding the button, release it and wait for the router to reboot. Once the router has reset, you may need to reconfigure your network settings as this process restores the router to factory defaults. Method 4. Update firmware. Next, check if your router firmware is up to date. Make sure your router is connected to the internet. Now open a web browser and enter the router's IP address, typically 192.168.0.1 or 192.168.1.1 to access the router's admin interface. Enter your admin username and password. Navigate to the firmware update section, usually found under the system or administration settings. Follow the instructions to check for the latest firmware version. Download it and install it on your router. Method 5. Check for overheating. Ensure the router is placed in a well-ventilated area, away from direct sunlight and other heat sources. Remove any objects that might be blocking air vents on the router. Feel the router's surface to check if it's unusually warm. Overheating can cause malfunctions, so make sure it's operating within a normal temperature range. Method 6. Inspect hardware. Examine the router's outer casing for any cracks, dents, or signs of physical impact. Check for any discoloration or burn marks, which may indicate overheating or electrical issues. Also inspect the power adapter and cable for any signs of wear, fraying or damage, that the connector pins are not bent or corroded. Next, look at all the Ethernet and power ports on the router for any signs of damage. Make sure the ports are clean, free of dust, and there are no bent or broken pins. If your router has external antennas, check to see if they are securely attached and not loose or broken. Make sure there are no visible cracks or damage to the antennas. While powered on, listen for any unusual sounds such as loud fan noise or electrical buzzing, which might indicate internal issues. If you notice any signs of damage, please contact TP-Link router support for assistance. If your device is still under warranty, you may be eligible for a replacement. And there you have it, the ways to fix the issue when the power light is blinking on a TP-Link router. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.